look at the prophetic timeline, simplicity. Simplicity. Look at this. Everybody looking at me now. If you look at the prophetic timeline like this, are we together? And you put here the cross. There is before the cross. Christ Jesus came. He wanted to let them know who he is. Before the cross. He was struggling to make Israel to know who he is. That's why when he met the centurion, he was shocked. Because the centurion called him Lord. He was crying for many years that Israel can call him Lord, can recognize him and call him Lord. Now you see in the news their condition for this. They did not call him Lord.